Jody. There are 10 things I just love about Grace King.
Oh, me too. The first thing I would say are the incoming clueless freshmen.
Definitely.
Mom, we don't know where the 200 hall is.
Pants, 200 hall. Oh my goodness. I didn't get a map yet.
We don't know where the bathroom is.
Did you pee before you came?
No.
You have extra undies in case you know accidents happen.
I have the boxers.
You know they have. Okay. Oh my goodness.
The second thing I love about Grace King is the
getting dressed up for the school dances.
Yeah, that Lainey Bugs.
She's all that.
Presenting new and improved Lainey Bugs.
The third thing we love about Grace King is
the seniors.
Yeah, they definitely take center stage.
We love about Grace King is the
winter holidays.
It's just around the corner.
We can't hardly wait.
Next, who's next?
Hey, Santa.
Come take a seat on my lap. What can I get you this Christmas holiday?
I can't hardly wait to be with my Amanda. All I want is her for Christmas. She's the girl of my dreams. Can you give her this letter for me?
Sure, I can do that for you, but just you.
Thank you, Santa.
The fifth thing we love about Grace King is
the school uniform.
If I had to wake up in the morning and not know what I was wearing,
it would drive me crazy.
Okay, uniform checks. All right, very good, very good. Very good, Miss She'll talk to you after suspension. Thank you. Okay, and this, what's going on here? Oh, unbuttoned pants, shirt. Oh, I've got to get 30 feet.
Crazy!
About Grace King is
the competition between other schools.
Yeah, tonight at the game, Rummel,
bring it on.
Love about Grace King is the cafeteria food and the vending machines.
It is just as good as
American pie.
What's a pie?
thing we love about Grace King is...
before and after school, traffic.
Yeah, Jody. Today after school, meet me at the...
crossroads. The ninth thing we love about Grace King is
the administrators and the teachers.
Yeah, but sometimes you just don't know what to expect from
the faculty.
Okay, class. All right, young lady, pay attention or you will be sent to the office. You're not going to have this today in class. Turn around. Face the board. Today we are learning about GK, okay? And as you can see, this is about here. it's bear with me. Just bear with me, class. It's been kind of rough, you know how it is. You know, it's that time and I just can't think right now. Just bear with me. And this is GK. I said that, didn't I? Or JK, you know. Y'all understand? Oh, wait a minute. Everything is just fading so bad. I'm feeling very strange right now this time, so just kind of bear with me. Please, class, pay attention to me. Face me. What's wrong with you all? Why are you not listening to me? All right. This is it. I'm
just like Ferris Bueller, the 10th thing we love about Grace King is...
Exec for day off!
Exec for day off!